The genetic infantrymen, corrupt products of degenerate Souther science. The enemy claims they are the ultimate soldiers, genetically created to wage war on New Earth. But we know the truth. These freaks, these genetic abominations, bred for death, able to breathe the poison air, able to survive in the toxic hell the Southers have made of New Earth, are nothing more than brightly colored targets for our snipers. Yes, know your enemy. Yes, destroy your enemy. Show no fear and we will conquer all. Through strength, through will, through purity, Nordland will prevail.
Created for.
Can't wait to get down there. The Nords will know what hit them.
Just remember, guys, this isn't another training run. Let's watch each other's backs down there.
What do you say, Rogue?
Let's be careful down there. We were bred to survive on New Earth, but that doesn't make us invulnerable. Good luck. I'll see you on the battlefield.
We were given was correct. Get ready!
Thank you.
fight to them! Slow, I...
Don't worry. You'll get another chance. We're genetic infantry. Even when we're dead, we don't escape from war.
"60 seconds, Rogue. Install me into my rifle before my biochip expires.
You okay?
Other than being dead, you mean? Come on! Let's go find some Nords! Guess it's time for that biochip retirement plan.
Stopping us now!
that stronghold.
Remember your training. second lease of life. Lucky you were here.
Rogue, I'm getting a signal from Millicom. They're ordering a full-scale retreat. We're to rendezvous at the Orange Seacoast for rescue craft pickup.